Dude, what?
What is that?
Look at that. I've never seen anything like that.
Aurelia, where are we going?
Camping!
The mountain boys are at it again, but this time with their latest acquisition. Meet Aurelia.
This is the first time that Aurelia sees the camp.
The first time, right, Aurelia? This is the first time.
With Daddy and Theo.
Freshman in that.
Where are we? This is in Indiana Dune. We're here for the first time, first camp out. Right, baby?
Good throw! Oh, good throw!
We stopped to grab a quick bite to eat before we headed on our hike. And the food was...
That's good. One more.
I have all this camera equipment to carry around, you know? Heavy.
Yeah.
Yeah, right?
Go down? Let's go down. You gotta be careful, okay? It's a little steep. We both might go low now. Come on. You okay? You hold on to Daddy. It's steep, right?
It's easy.
Oh, it's easy. Okay.
It's easy.
Yeah. You're killing it.
Easy. We're gonna go tumbling all the way down this hill. Hey! 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 Silly goose. Yeah. No, no.
There's nothing more precious than a child's laughter. Watching Aurelia in this moment made me realize the simple things I take for granted as an adult. Like the joy that can be found in removing every grain of sand from the beach and relocating it to the water.
Right there.
Back to the camp now. Yeah, we're gonna go to the tent.
Oh,
it's been a long day for this little mountain girl in training.
So we're headed back to the camp where a new adventure awaits.
I'm not a lady.
You're not a lady. You're a lady.
You're a lady.
She called me a lady, man.
Theo.
Hey, Theo.
Now that's more like it.
You saw the beach.
What baby wants, baby gets.
Yeah.
After having successfully removed all the sand from the beach, it was time to head back to camp and do some mountain man stuff.
Around my finger and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming.
Whoa, we're gonna
so
let it breathe.
Show me what's in the telescope.
Turn on your favorite
light. An owl?
To you, everything's funny. Got nothing to regret. Give all I have, honey. You could stay like that.
You gotta do the song. If you don't do the song, it doesn't fit.
Now, what you gotta do is you gotta peel off the.
I know.
Like good? Just try to never grow up. I think that's good. And never grow up.
She can't get it.
You're in the car on the way to the movies and you're mortified. Your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too, and don't lose the way that you dance around in your
What color?
Oh, look at the fire. Look at all the colors.
Yeah. Nice. Are you crazy?
Even though you want to, don't you ever grow?
Well, this concludes our time here at Indiana Dunes. If you made it this far, subscribe to catch us on our next adventure. Oh yeah, and about 5 minutes later after the blue fire, this happened.
You guys, that is a spaceship.
Look at that, I've never seen anything like that.
Oh my god. No, that can't be. That can't be. It just disappeared out of nowhere.
It's gone.
It just disappeared.
Oh my gosh. It's gone.
What the heck was that?
You see how long it was?
Yeah.
My gosh, they are aliens.
Wow, what an experience.